An atheist is taking a walk in the woods when he sees a bear run at him. He screams, "God help me!" Then the world freezes, and he hears a voice. "You deny my existence for years, but only now you wish for my help." The man says, "I believe in you. It's too late to make me Christian, I know, but could you make that bear Christian?" God says, "Very well." Time resumes, and the bear stops next to him. Then the bear says, "Lord, bless this food which I am about to eat."